And if al-Qaeda is forming a base in Iraq, then we will have to act in a way that secures the American homeland and our interests abroad.
I have some news. Al-Qaeda is in Iraq. Al-Qaeda, it's called al-Qaeda in Iraq.
I have some news for John McCain. And that is that there was no such thing as al-Qaeda in Iraq until George Bush and John McCain decided to invade Iraq.